Hello and welcome to Template Monster, the world's biggest provider of ready-made website templates. This video tutorial is going to show you how to manage typography settings in Joomla 3 templates. Log into Joomla Admin Panel, navigate to Extensions, Templates. Open Theme Default Style. Click on Typography tab to start editing. Featured View applies for the page heading and item heading for featured article page. Press Save button to check changes at featured article page. Category view applies for category articles, gallery view, and archived articles pages. Press Save button to check changes. Open any page with come articles. As you can see, page heading is set as H2. We are going to decrease it. Blog view applies for the category blog page. The last one is item view, applies for single article page. Make sure to save each time when you make changes and refresh your page to check them. This is the end of the tutorial. Thanks for watching. Feel free to check out other tutorials or contact our support team in case you need any other help. Also, you can view the text version of this tutorial by visiting a link in the description of this video.